What's going on, guys? T-Mart here, and today we are starting our next Let's Play, which is going to be Heavy Rain. Now, Heavy Rain was the one that won the voting a couple of days ago, and it won it by one vote, or one view, which was pretty insane. And so I'm excited to do this one. I'm doing it with Facecam, obviously, because, you know, I'm afraid some parts of this might be a little bit boring. I don't know. I don't know what to expect, to be honest, but a lot of people wanted to see this, so that's what we're doing. But we're also going to start up Red Dead Redemption as soon as the Undead Nightmare is over with. So that's, you know, we're going to be doing Red Dead. Don't worry about it. If you really wanted to see Red Dead, we will be doing that. But for right now, we're starting this, and we'll get into Red Dead later. So I'm pretty excited. You know, this game is supposed to be, I don't know, it's like a movie, I guess. It's like an interactive movie. So, you know, again, I'm hoping it's really exciting. I've heard it's got some memorable moments, and I'm excited. So here we go. Rise and shine, sweetie. Am I controlling him yet? Am I supposed to get up? I don't think so. To interact, make the indicated move with the right stick. Ooh, look at that! Try to do it slowly to see how you can control the animation speed. Slowly! There we go. We're up. Hold R2 to walk and left stick to change the direction. Oh, that's weird. It's not like full control, it's like... Ooh, let's go outside. What's outside? Like, when I hold R2, it automatically just walks for me. Alright, let's get up, dude. It's a pretty nice backyard, pretty nice looking house. Just chilling out my undies. What do we got? Ooh, a nice little playset there. Do I have a kid or something? Oops. Messed it up. There we go. Alright, let's go back inside, see what's going on. What are we supposed to be doing today? Up and left. Don't want to put any clothes on. Okay, let's just go naked. Anytime you can listen to what your character is thinking by pressing and holding down L2. Ooh, shower.
I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
I guess it makes sense to take a shower before you get dressed.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
Aww. What a sweet note. Alright, so Grace must be my wife or my girlfriend or something. And is Jason my son? Ooh, it's a birdie. I always wanted a bird. When I was younger. I wouldn't want one now. It seems like they'd be a lot of freaking hassle, but where's the bathroom? Is this the bathroom? Yes, it is. Nice. All right. We got to take a shower. Is that the shower back there? It's wide open. Turn your head to see which actions are available. Use the left stick to look at the shower. Oh, this is freaking why it's got an M rating. Where's the chicken? Oh my God. Are you kidding me? You guys need to freaking shut your eyes, okay? I'm like your mother right now. Just turn away, look away. You don't want to see men's asses. Where's my wife at? I'll take a shower with her. I'll be happy with that. Oh my God. Oh. Did not need to. Oh yeah, here we go. Wash that hair, baby. Oh, get that back dry, baby. Did not need to do this. This is, it's a little too much. Heavy Rain, whoever made you, who made you? Not seeing it. Sony. Okay. Alright, we changed our underwear. And, ooh, we should probably brush our teeth, shouldn't we? Oh, never mind, that's a shaver. Alright, when this type of symbol appears, unfold the movement slowly with the right stick. Do not cut yourself, bro. I'm gonna make him cut himself. Ah! All All right, nice and clean shaven for the ladies. Damn, I look sexy, don't I? Oh, I got a wedding ring. Okay, so Grace is my wife, I guess. Good thing I wasn't freaking irresponsible and had a freaking child when I wasn't married. Oh, brush them teeth. Go side to side. Actually, you're supposed to do circles, so I should be going in circles. You guys know that? You're supposed to brush your teeth and do circles rather than doing straight up and down and back and forth. Little pro tip for you. Tips with T. Martin in real life. Dental hygiene. All right, let's GTFO. Let's go get, press L1 to switch camera angles, use them to explore the environment. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Okay.
Nothing like a refreshing shower. Oh. I almost feel awake. I'm as clean as a whistle. On. Time to get dressed.
All right. Let's go back to the closet here. What should we wear? Ah, oh, we don't get to choose. Looking fresh to death. Everything's so peaceful right now. I feel like there's, like, I don't know. Something's about to go down. Some crazy murderer is going to come in here and just frickin' ransack the place. All right, what am I thinking?
I've got some time before Grace and the kids get back. Better get some work done.
All right. How do I work? Where do I work at? What's in this room over here? This is my kid's room, probably, right? Yeah. All right. Let's, is there stairs over here? Go downstairs, yeah. Nice! Looks like the house is all decorated for the birthday party. Character's thoughts change the situation. Remember to check them regularly.
Nice day outside. Maybe I could squeeze in a little garden time.
You are a freaking pansy. What kind of a man goes out and does the garden? It's a woman's job. Go freaking play some video games or something. Okay, you don't want to do any gardening. Screw that then. Or was that just the wrong door?
It's almost lunchtime. Grace and the kids will be back any minute.
All right, let's make them some lunch. Or can we? Make them some lunch? Where's, I just saw an oven or something. Or a fridge. What's in the fridge? Let's grab something to drink. Oh yeah, shake that bottle, baby. Better have no pulp in it. I absolutely hate pulp. Do you guys like pulp? Oh my god, I hate it. Alright, what are we up to now? Coffee, TV, music. Let's watch some TV.
Maybe there's like something coffee. On TV. I could just relax on the couch until Grace and the kids come back.
Sounds like a plan, Stan. Where's the TV at? Is it right here? That's where I would put the TV. Yeah. There we go. Ah, sit down, baby. What in the world are we watching? Oh, guess he doesn't want to watch TV then. Never mind. What in the hell am I supposed to be doing? I don't understand.
I hope Grace found a present for Jason's birthday. Oof, it's stuffy in here. I should get some fresh air in the garden.
All right, well, how do I get to the freaking garden? Out the back door, maybe? Is this a sliding glass door? I can't tell. What am I supposed to be doing? Oh, wait, hold on. All right, that's nothing. That's just a view. Uh-oh, I can get some work done in my office, maybe. No? Looks like I'm an architect. Let's draw something. Nice! Got a line. Got another line. This is a masterpiece. What? Fraction required timing, precision, press the indicator button as soon as it appears. Nice! Oh wow, this is actually kind of good. I was making fun of him at first. But he's a boss. Wow! Holy crap. There we go. Good freaking job, baby. Now what?
Not the greatest sketch I've ever drawn. Maybe I should try again.
No, let's do it again. You're talented, bro. I'd like to see it!